Hello, Fanatics! Crazy Russian Dad and...
Crazy Russian Son!
And today we're doing Russian superstitions. You know that Russians are very superstitious compared to Americans?
I didn't know that.
Yes, very much so.
What's one superstition?
Well, one superstition, for example, has to do with salt. Russians believe that if you spill salt, it will lead to a fight, to like a quarrel.
An argument?
Yes, it will lead to an argument.
Could you pass the salt?
Of course.
So, you're saying we're gonna have an argument now?
Yes, the Russians believe that we will have an argument.
That's ridiculous.
Now. It's not ridiculous. It's a superstition. No, okay, that's what Russians believe.
Dad,
we're not gonna
on.
Have an argument.
I know.
By the way, do not put all the salt on your plate because, in addition to the argument, you will have the отложение солей, and your blood pressure will also go up. This next superstition, very important. If somebody comes visiting to your house, you can never shake hands across the threshold. This is super important. So if you want to shake hands,
okay,
you pull them in, okay, they must be inside the house, and then you can shake hands with them. You can never shake hands across the threshold. Horrible omen. Next superstition, when you see this knife fell on the floor, we will have a guest come to our house, and because it's a knife, it will be a man. And if it was a fork that falls down, that means a woman will stop by.
This is really weird.
Son, you cannot whistle indoors.
Why not, Dad? What's the problem?
Денег не будет. You will whistle away all of our money. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, Russians believe that you will lose all your money if you whistle indoors.
Dad, this is ridiculous.
I don't know if there are any certified accountants out there, but please do not whistle indoors.
Dad, you ready to go?
Son, you cannot have umbrella opened at your house. Never close it immediately.
Why? What's wrong?
Bad luck. Russians believe you cannot have umbrella open indoors.
What if you need to dry it?
You dry it outside, or maybe you wipe it. But never have open umbrella indoors. Bad luck.
Did you get the car keys?
Car keys. Oh! Forgot the car keys. The Russians believe once you leave the house, you do not go back, or it's bad luck.
What do you do if you forgot your car keys, you know, something that's really important and you need to go back and get it?
Well, if you have to go back in, there is a trick. You go back in, you must look in the mirror. Oh, you look at your reflection, and then for good measure, you also stick out your tongue. And that will improve your chances of having a slightly better luck.
What?
Yes.
Tongue? That's really weird. Dad, it seems like there are a lot of omens. Is there some way that Russians ward off these evil spirits? I know Americans knock on wood.
Yes. The Russians also knock on wood, by the way. But also, very importantly, Russians spit over their left shoulder.
I beg your pardon?
The reason for it is maybe from the Bible that the devil is behind your left shoulder, and so you spit over your left shoulder 3 times. You're spitting on the devil, and that way, maybe you're improving the future. Why don't you try?
Okay.
Yes, that was actually pretty good, and so next time when you go for some SAT test or whatever, if you need to do well, you just spit over your left shoulder 3 times. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Today we have taught you a bunch of Russian superstitions. There's like a million more, which we will do some other time. But in the meantime, please be careful.
Yes.
A lot of things can go wrong. Whatever you do not spill salt.
And don't open an umbrella indoors.
Yes, and of course, do not whistle. Otherwise, your bank account will go down to 0. Thank you so much for watching. Do not forget to subscribe, like, and
follow on Instagram, YouTube, Twitter, and Facebook.
And buy our merch. Do
yes.
we have merch? Not really, but thank you. And let's say good night.
Good night.
And be careful out there.
Good luck.
Put.